Violence at city council and school board meetings has become all too common across the country.
As we speak, Ankeny City Council is proposing more than $200,000 to be spent to renovate City Hall, and that includes the cost of security upgrades that are suggested by the Department of Homeland Security. News Channel's Marcus McIntosh live at City Hall with a look at where the money would go. Marcus?
Kevin and Stacey, no one disagrees that changes would make the council chambers safer, but many question whether those changes are needed at all.
According to Ankeny City Manager Carl Metzger, there have been no major renovations since city offices moved to its current location in the 1990s. There are plans to move to a new location, but that talk has slowed, and Metzger says it's time to make some changes.
Safeguards that we can take to protect everyone who's there for a meeting make good sense. Even if they come with a cost, I think the cost is well worth the investment.
Metzger says two-thirds of the proposed $250,000 price tag for renovations is to be spent in the council chambers. The majority of that money would go to adding and upgrading technology. Safety recommendations of Homeland Security is a small piece of that pie. Among the security changes, a large picture window will shrink in size and be reinforced with bulletproof glass. The dais where city officials sit will be longer and have some bulletproof material built into it, also changing the doors to the council chambers. Ankeny residents we spoke with are okay with safety upgrades, but question its importance.
I don't know. What are they scared of? I mean, are they really scared, that scared of the people? I mean, what are they doing that they're, I don't see it being necessary.
I really don't think or have heard that they have any special problems. And I'm wondering if that is good money put to good use. If they're having huge problems with safety and security, then yes.
Metzger makes it clear that security upgrades are not a result of an issue. He says the current world climate has finally trickled down to Ankeny.
We invest a lot in the security that we experience when you go to airports. I hate to say it, but I think that we have to also use that same kind of prudence and thoughtfulness when we're talking about places where the public meetings are conducted and the public officials gather.
Now, the meeting is taking place in the City Council behind me, inside the City Council chambers, City Hall behind me, inside the City Council chambers. And as of yet to come up is the issue of the $215,000 plus renovations to City Hall. I'm going to go back into the meeting and hope to have an update for you coming up tonight on the News at 10. Kevin and Stacey, back to you.
Marcus, thank you very much.